Ich werde in die Tannen gehen, dahin, wo ich sie zuletzt gesehen.
Howdy, folks, and welcome once again to Aaron's Vulgar Kitchen. After that last fucking shit we did, goddamn German, you know, I got to thinking about German shit, like you do, and fuck. You know, New Year's is coming up, and I fucking like New Year's, so, you know, fuck Christmas and all that, but I got something special for you this year as we head into New Year's. So this is what we're drinking today. Wow, you're like, goddamn, Vulgar Aaron, that's some bullshit-ass fucking nasty fucking cheap fucking hobo swill. But, you know, there's a reason. First, let's fucking do some of that shit, folks. Ugh, some sherry. Jesus Christ. All right. Meh. So, here's the deal, all right? Goddamn motherfucking krauts have this tradition shit, okay? It's like, you know, back in the 60s, at New Year's, there was this show that aired. It was called Der 90. Geburtstag, or Dinner for One. It was this English language comic sketch, pretty fucking funny. And, you know, since then, it's become, fuck, goddamn tradition over there and shit. Like, even motherfucking Lufthansa plays that shit on the in-flight entertainment around New Year's, just so that nobody misses that bull. So, as we lead up to New Year's, we're going to be doing the four recipes that are found in Der 90. Geburtstag, or Dinner for One. So the premise is that there's this chick, Miss Sophie, who's, you know, it's her 90th fucking birthday. Her birthday's on New Year's, and she outlived all of her friends by, you know, 25 years or more. She has four places set at the table, you know, for her deceased friends with her at the head, and her butler serves her the food, but she makes him partake in all of the toasts, imitating all of the guests. You know, she starts out with soup and says that she's gonna...
I think we'll have sherry with the soup.
Sherry with the soup, yes.
Okay, so there you have it. And Miss Sophie's kind of particular. She doesn't want just any fucking shit, even though that's what I had to buy. But, you know... So we got this wine here because Miss Sophie asks if it's a dry sherry, and James says,
"Yeah, a very dry sherry, Miss Sophie. Very dry, straight out of the cellar."
Okay, and while this shit clearly didn't come out of the motherfucking cellar, you know, it's got novelty because it says very dry fucking sherry on it. So we're gonna roll with that.
Skull.
Skull.
Now, why don't we let James and Miss Sophie tell us what we're going to be making today?
A little drop of mulligatawny soup, Miss Sophie.
I'm particularly fond of mulligatawny soup, James.
Yes, I know you are, Miss Sophie.
All right, so old girl really fucking likes mulligatawny soup, and we're gonna do it upright.
Ohne dich kann ich nicht sein, ohne dich.
So this mulligatawny soup we're making here is kind of a traditional Indian style soup. Mulligatawny is a bastardization of fire water, so with all this shit here, we're gonna make it some fiery fucking water. Start with the basics. Got these two boneless, skinless chicken breasts that are all thawed out and dried. For the normal shit, we got some cilantro. Here's some red onions left over from another recipe that I don't wanna fucking waste. Here's a yellow onion, some ginger, some lemon wedges left over from another recipe, some garlic, fucking potato, some celery. Bunch of chicken broth, got a motherfucking bay leaf here. This is a third of a cup of rice. We got an apple, two jalapenos, and a motherfucking serrano. Goddamn up your cunt fucking carrots. Coconut milk here. I almost forgot to tell your bitch ass there's gonna be some motherfucking ass butter in there, cunt. And for the fucking spices and shit, man. We got our normal salt grinder. This is some cayenne, some cloves, cinnamon sticks, turmeric, anise seed, couple curries, some cumin, thyme, white pepper, coriander. Got some basil here. And that should make that shit sing. Start getting things set up on the stove. We got this big ass fucking pot. And we're just gonna start heating that bitch up. About three.
Und die Vögel singen nicht mehr.
So I got this nice stainless steel bowl here to put some shit into. Let's fucking start with that red onion that we had left over. Fuck this shit. Work on this yellow onion. AVK style, we all know that. Cut it. Peel it. Fuck that shit. Have it. Do some slices. And dice it. Ow! Fuck! God damn it! This is why I never cut my fucking ass fingernails before I cook. They save my goddamn life. Alright, there's our onion. We'll fuck this shit into the bowl. The garlic, we're gonna get about five cloves of it. Fuck. That shit going. Start breaking this bitch up. Get the ends off and peel them. Fuck that shit. Then mince that shit up. We'll get it kind of fine, but it doesn't have to be too fine. Alright, that finished garlic we're gonna fuck into the bowl. Alright, I peeled the ginger into the sink, so fuck that shit. Cut the ends off. Fuck those. Now, what we're gonna do is grate this up a little bit. Alright, let's take the stump and fuck that shit. Fuck that shit. Take this ginger, put that into the fucking bowl. Jesus. Forgot to be smoking cigarettes. What the fuck is wrong with me? Fuck that. Alright, now, the peppers, we're gonna make it real fucking easy here. Just gonna cut the ends off. Fuck that, that, and that. And seeds and all, I'm gonna run this bitch through the magic bullet.
Und die Vögel singen nicht mehr.
And what I get is this nice pepper slurry here. I'm just gonna fuck that shit and fuck this into the bowl. Furthermore, fuck that shit. Drink that shit. Motherfucking smoke that shit. Fuck for the carrots, we gotta unfuck that shit, peel them up. Now we can fuck this again. Oh shit, let's not. We're gonna need it for this goddamn motherfucking ass potato. Okay, it's the carrots, cut the ends off. Fuck that shit. Let's cut each piece in half. And just fucking chop that a little bit. Now the carrots, we can fuck into the bowl. All that other horse shit. Now let's fuck that shit. Get a couple stalks of this goddamn celery going. Cut the ends off of those. Fuck that shit. And we're just gonna run across these bitches. Fuck that shit. And the celery goes into the goddamn bowl. Shit. Let's put the fucking bay leaf in there too. Alright, we're about ready to do some shit in the pot. So let's take this butter stick, cut it in half, so we can use it as we need it. Puppy, what did you think about all those chopping sounds? Did you not like them? Was that too much chopping? Puppy, stay. Good puppy. Ho ho ho, folks! Bonus round! Give me some shit, bitch! Some fucking wine! Thank you. That's right, bitches. The tea fucker is back. and ready for action. So, let's get some shit into there. Put some of those anise seeds in there. Take some goddamn cloves.
Clove cigarettes?
No, bitch, it's fucking cloves. Open up.
Thank you.
Alright, the T-fucker's prepped. Jeez. I don't know why I put up with that guy sometimes.
Und die Vögel singen nicht mehr.
Alright, let's start off with getting the lid off of this motherfucker. And we'll start with that half a stick of butter. Let that bitch melt a little bit. Fuck that. Swish that around a little bit. We're gonna start doing spices into there. Put some salt. Do 1.5 teaspoons of cumin. Teaspoon of turmeric. 2 teaspoons of fucking coriander. Whatever's left of this fucking curry powder here. Fuck that shit. Whatever's left of this curry powder here. Fuck that shit. About 1/2 teaspoon of that fucking white pepper. Ah, fuck. Make it a teaspoon. Shit. About 1/2 teaspoon of thyme. Fuck. God damn it, shit. Fucking spilling out thyme all over the goddamn place. Fuck me, man. It's goddamn bullshit. Oh, fuck it, I am wasting it. Throw that in there too, shit. I've never been hurt by an extra bit of thyme. Teaspoon of basil is in there. About 1/4 teaspoon of fucking cayenne. Some more of that motherfucking salt. Put a stick of cinnamon in that bitch too. Now what you see here when you stir it around is some fucking muddy glue shit, which is awesome. That means all of that shit is roasting into the butter. It also means there ain't enough fucking butter for what we're about to do. So throw in that other 1/2 a stick, let that melt around. That whole bowl of shit, starting with the fucking bay leaf, goes in. All that shit. Yeah, fuck that shit. Looks a little bit nasty right now, but that's gonna be fucking great. All that butter and motherfucking seasonings cooking into those onions. Shit, son. Now huck in that goddamn tea fucker. Put the lid on. Let it sit. Alright, so while we get the rest of this shit fucking ready, need some more goddamn fucking sherry. Shit. Another fucking cigarette. Oh yeah. So I'm just gonna cut up the chicken and potato. Tell y'all a little story about why the fuck we're doing this shit for New Year's instead of some Christmas shit. I'm kind of the bah humbug type. You know, I don't really give a shit about Christmas. It's fucking old to me now. Part of the reason, my vulgar ass was in motherfucking band. Like, you know, Christmas time, there ain't but so much motherfucking Christmas music. So you end up year after year playing the same goddamn shit. How many motherfucking times do I gotta play goddamn Sleigh Ride up in this whore? Or in the stores, like, from Halloween onward, all you hear is motherfucking Christmas music. God damn, that shit gets old. Fucking tired every time I go in. Christmas ring, are you listening? Fuck yourself, Skeets Din glistens. Chicken, huck into this bowl. Alright, fuck this shit. And this shit. Now also, I've spent so many goddamn Christmases in the fucking military working, like, either deployed or in 24/7 shops, so I don't give a shit. Like, it's just another goddamn day. And you know, we have a family tradition about fucking Christmas. You know, we get up and do bagels and cream cheese and mimosas while we're going through goddamn stockings. So by the time we're done with fucking presents, we can go back to bed. And I assure you motherfuckers, like, right hand to God, I'm gonna be keeping that shit up. You best believe I'm gonna be doing that shit, all right? The other thing is that OPP is going to be joining us over here for Christmas. And apart from the goddamn mimosas, there's just not enough in Christmas for adults. It's not that magical, oh my god, I wonder what Santa's bringing bullshit. Like, from when you're a goddamn fucking ankle biter or motherfucking Lil Pampers running around up in this bitch. It's just, it's a different thing. Like, Christmases as an adult don't quite live up to the hype that they had as a kid. There's the preparing aspect too, like fucking cooking for guests and making cookies and going out facing the fucking crowds to do all that shopping and bullshit, like getting into fist fights over a motherfucking Xbox, fucking shanking somebody in the kidney out in the parking lot to get a goddamn motherfucking furry pussy fucking Furby. And have I said it enough? There just ain't enough fucking drinking going on at Christmas. I mean, mimosas and shit are great. Like, that's brunch fuel in the D.C. area. I mean, that's like any day fucking thing. You know, Christmas isn't about getting fucking sloppy drunk and hooking up with people you just fucking met, alright? Those kinds of parties are different kinds of fucking parties, alright? Like, New Year's is more my fucking style. That's when you go out and get fucked the fuck up and see if you can fuck, fuckers. Potatoes is done. Let's huck this shit into that motherfucking bowl. We'll fuck that rice into there too. Fuck that shit. See what's going on over here. Oh. Oh man, that shit's looking good as shit, so we're ready for the next motherfucking step, ho. Next thing we're gonna do on this fucking mulligatawny soup adventure is add in some of that motherfucking chicken broth. We'll do one whole one first. Skeet, skeet, skeet. It's like being in fucking R. Kelly's bedroom up in here. Jesus Christ. Alright, fuck this shit. And we'll do about half of this one just to see where that gets us. Oh yeah, we're gonna fucking need the whole thing. Let's get that bowl in there. I'm gonna piss on you. Piss, piss, piss. Ah. Fuck that shit. We'll add in about a tablespoon of flour just for shits and giggles. Alright, put this lid on. Crank that motherfucker up to high. Let it boil. Fuck that. Alright, so while we're waiting on that bullshit. To fucking boil? Fuck! Let's go ahead and get that apple taken care of. We'll just cut the top off. Cut the bottom off. Fuck that shit. Quarter that motherfucker. Get the core out. Fuck that shit. Alright, with it being in pieces like this, it's a whole lot fucking easier than when it's round to use that potato peeler to get the skin off without losing a whole bunch of motherfucking apple that we could have goddamn ate or fed to fucking starving puppies in India, bitch. So with the apple peeled, we can finally fuck that shit. Just go ahead. And much like the potato, cut that into slices. And then dice that cocksucking whore. Alright, apple's all in the bowl. Fuck that shit. Shit. Now we're just waiting on that motherfucking pot to boil.
Puppy, are you being good?
Yes. The answer is yes, puppy. Oh, fuck. This shit's boiling like a son of a bitch. Oh, yeah. Jesus Christ. Alright, we're just gonna take that down to about fucking 3. We're gonna let that motherfucker simmer goddamn like 15 cunt-ass fucking minutes, bitch.
Und die Vögel singen nicht mehr.
So we should be ready to move on to the next phase with the motherfucking ass soup.
See that the water's reduced down a little bit. So what we're gonna do is take out the cinnamon stick. Alright. And fuck that shit. We'll also take out the tea fucker here and temporarily fuck that shit into this little tray. So what we need to do is take this fucking stab mixer here and whip that around a little bit.
What this is going to do is get those vegetables into some smaller pieces. And that's why I wasn't too worried about the carrots, the garlic, fucking flour, plumping, any of that bowl. Because we're doing this motherfucker here.
So get that shit nice and chopped up real small. Put that tea fucker back in.
Thanks, it's fucking cool out here.
Take that motherfucking bowl that's got the apples, the rice, the fucking potato, and the bitch-ass motherfucking cunt chicken, and put that whore into this whore. Alright. Well, fuck that shit. Oh dear, that was elaborate. Set this motherfucker to about faux, and let it go for motherfucking 15 more minutes or so. Shit. We're just gonna finish the last couple things, starting with that cilantro. So we'll take off some of that shit. Fuck the rest of that shit. I'm just gonna chop this up real fine. Alright, there's our finely chopped cilantro. We'll let that sit to the end with the fucking lemons. We'll get a lid off this motherfucking coconut bowl so that it's fucking ready. And it gives us a chance to fuck that shit. All y'all motherfuckers, it's actually observant. It's gonna be like,
but Aaron, I thought you were always strapped and I don't see you wearing a cap.
Well, you know, I don't always want to wear the shoulder rig, alright? Sometimes it's just uncomfortable and, you know, knowing that I was gonna be doing the fucking stab mixer with the goddamn soup, you know? I want motherfucking soup all over my goddamn gat, alright? That's a really nice fucking 1911. I don't want to get shit all over that shit. Fuck. That doesn't mean I ain't fucking strapped, though, alright? Just off camera, we got this shit. This is a Mossberg 500 Cruiser. Got a 7-round magazine. Extra fucking shells on the butt. And I tell you what, folks. I will fuck a motherfucker up with that shit. Come on if you're coming, bitch. So don't you ever go around thinking we ain't fucking strapped. Aaron's Vulgar Kitchen. Shit. That'll be the last mistake your ass fucking makes, cunt. So it's like after midnight, which evidently is too late for Puppy, because she went ahead and put herself to bed and destroyed the shit out of my bed in the process. What the fuck, Puppy? And back over here at the stove, we should be about done simmering. There we go, there's some goddamn fucking rice on the end of this spoon. Let's see if that shit is any good. Rice is nice and tender, so we're just gonna take this tea fucker out for the last time.
Oh my god, it's fucking cold out here as shit. No, don't fuck me, don't fuck me! Ah!
Fuck that shit.
Ow! That fucking hurt, bitch.
And what we're gonna do now is, just take this goddamn stab mixer, and we're not really gonna puree it. We're just gonna rough chop this up a little bit to get some smaller pieces. So all that's done is shred the chicken, apples, and potatoes up a little bit. You can see the difference here. It's not completely fucking amorphous. There's still some chunks. So all we're gonna do is let this simmer a little bit more to make sure the potatoes are fucking nice and soft.
Und die Vögel singen nicht mehr.
Right, this shit's had a nice chance to simmer, so we're gonna take that heat down to fucking one. So we'll take the small colander here, and those lemon pieces, we're just gonna squeeze out all nice into that shit. Fuck that shit. Fuck that shit. And fuck that shit. Alright, well, fuck this shit as well. Take that coconut milk and fucking get all that nice cream from the top. Fuck that shit. Stir this bitch around. Okay, we'll give this son of a bitch a taste. Let that cool, because it's gonna be goddamn motherfucking ass hot. Okay. Oh man, oh god damn, that's hot as fuck. You know, to even out that flavor a little bit, I'm gonna take this other can of fucking coconut milk here. Fuck that shit. Take the cream off of the top. Get that shit in. And only a little bit of that extra water. Alright. The rest, fuck that shit. Oh my god.
Fuck.
Add in the rest of that motherfucking cilantro shit. Okay. Just nice and over the top. Fuck that shit. And that shit. We'll let that simmer for just a sec to integrate that motherfucking coconut cream. OMG, WTF, motherfucker! I've been doing all this goddamn drinking, and except for the goddamn tea fucker, my food ain't drank shit. So we're gonna take just a little bit of that sherry and throw that in there too. Fuck it. Let it simmer a little bit. Puppy seems to be licking up all the motherfucking soup I spilled on the goddamn floor. Makes you happy, doesn't it, puppy? Alright.
Nom, 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 nom.
Alright, well shit, that's probably good enough on the soup. Looks pretty goddamn fucking awesome right here, doesn't it? Jesus Christ, oh yeah, that's gonna be great. So let's go ahead and get this shit over to the counter. Turn that heat off. Oh, fuck. Bumping into that goddamn fridge, Jesus Christ. You wouldn't know it. This fucking sherry will sneak right the fuck up on your ass. Oh, yeah. So let's give that shit one more taste. Oh. Ooh. Wow. Oh, man. That'll clear your shit right the fuck up. Fucking pepper water. Fuck yeah. Fuck that shit. Let's see about getting this shit loaded up. So we can take it the fuck to work. Same procedure as last year, Miss Sophie?
Same procedure as every year, James.
Okay, okay. Here we go.
Und die Vögel singen nicht mehr. Ohne dich kann ich nicht sein. Ohne dich. Mit dir bin ich auch allein.
This girl's ever lived. So there we go. We got two goddamn meals, six motherfucking snacks. Cause this soup is a better ass snack than any other motherfucking shit. All right. I enjoy the fuck out of the soup. Miss Sophie, did you enjoy the soup?
Delicious, James.
Thank you, Miss Sophie. Glad you enjoyed it.
Great. That's all we needed to know. Let's just say. Now, this episode was brought to you by some very dry sherry with the soup.
Skoya!
And of course, by the letter Camel Reds. There you have it, folks. We'll see you next time on Aaron's goddamn motherfucking vulgar ass, fucking cunt licking, fucking cooter punching, fucking asshole elbowing, fucking. Double-ended bitch buster utilizing motherfucking kitchen. All right. Shit.